Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. After some stormy hours to end out the day on Wednesday, we are started to clear on out, and tomorrow we'll be left with a mix of hazy sun and clouds, or Thursday, I should say, as we make our way into the 80s. Combined with that, some of the humidity that is sticking around. Our thermometers may say mid to upper 80s, but with the humidity, it is going to feel closer to 90 for a lot of us. Fryeburg feeling like 92 with the heat index tomorrow, 90 in Sanford, and close to 90 in Lewiston, Augusta, and Portland. Remember, that is the combination of the heat and the humidity. Our dew points are going to stay rather high as we head right through the end of the week. It is going to be muggy into Friday, Saturday, and also into Sunday. But for the start of the weekend, we have some steady rain to track as a storm moves up the East Coast. So let's start off again clearing for a bit overnight Wednesday night into Thursday morning. We start off with areas of fog Thursday. That will start to lift off to some hazy sunshine. It is going to be rather hot and humid. It is again going to feel like 90 out there. And then for Thursday evening, very quiet. Heading into Friday, I expect increasing clouds and even chance of a few scattered showers around during Friday afternoon. But I expect the steady rainfall to hold off until overnight Friday night and heading into Saturday. Many more details about this weekend storm as we get a little bit closer here, but I would plan on a good soaking rain on Saturday. Impact weather for sure. Sunday looking a little bit brighter, even with chance of a few isolated thunderstorms. It will be the brighter half of our weekend.